晚上九点二十分，继续锁定黑的 FM 联播网，陪着你到晚上十一点。我是那晚 DJ 布莱恩。Hello， 你好。我觉得今年的夏天真的是有好多不同的事情，好多不同的人都要告诉你说，去海边吹吹风，去海边走走，然后去沙滩上面这个踩水，然后还要干什么？听很多很多的音乐。今年的夏天来到了今天，转眼都已经来到了八月的第二十四天了。不晓得该做的事情你到底做了多少？如果讲到听音乐，那就锁定在黑的 FM 联播网，完全没错。这个星期当中天天锁定耐玩 DJ 节目时段，让你听到这一位新人叫做 Olivia 新发行的这个 Live 专辑现场演唱的实况，叫做夏夜晚风。而除了让你有听之外，我们还要来问问 Olivia 这一次在专辑当中特别收录了新加坡知名创作人叫做陈嘉明为他特别量身打造的新歌《如燕》，首次演唱属于自己的中文歌曲，不晓得对他来说有什么不同的心情，而诠释上面又有碰到什么样的困难呢？
Hit FM 的听众朋友大家好，我是 Olivia。 那终于就是在台北大家都认同我唱这首歌如燕很好听，那好 就在现场就唱这首歌，然后我开心，就因为我知道就是大家很喜欢这首歌。那当然一开始在录音室录如燕的时候，就觉得那个歌词很深奥，然后就觉得很难投入这首歌。那当然陈嘉明老师有解释整个歌词，然后我也做了自己的，我花了一段时间做了自己的功课，就上网查这个小娘惹的故事啊，在咬字方面老师也有教我，过后就有很多机会就演唱这首歌 Life， 所以我觉得我拿捏的这首歌已经有越来越好。我觉得每一次我演唱这首歌如燕会带来不一样的感觉，怎么说，就是有，因为可能就是已经懂了这个歌的词，然后内容都知道很熟悉，那我也希望这首歌如燕可以越来越大，就是可以变成一个经典歌曲。对， I heard he sang a good song, I heard he had a star, and so I came to see him to live.This young boy, a stranger to my eyes, strumming my pain with his fingers, singing my life with his words, killing me softly with his song, killing me softly with his song, telling my whole life with his words, killing me softly with his song.A flushed with fever, embarrassed by the crowd. I felt he read my letters and he just read them out loud. I prayed that he would finish, but he just kept right on, strumming my pain with his fingers, singing my life with his words.Killing me softly with his song, killing me softly with his song, telling my whole life with his words, killing me softly with his song. He sang as if he knew me in all my dark despair, and then he looked right through me as if I wasn't there, and he just kept on singing, singing clear and strong, strumming my pain with his fingers, singing my life with his words, killing me softly with his song, killing me softly with his song.
其实之前他所发行的所有的作品都是用英文发音，所以可以唱到一首属于他自己的中文作品，对他来说绝对是非常特别的。你刚刚所听到来自于 Olivia 新发行的夏夜晚风实况专辑里头 Killing Me Softly With His Song。